National Weather Service in Salt Lake City has issued a hard freeze warning, which is in effect from 3 a.m. to 9 a.m. Mountain Daylight Time Wednesday. Affected area. The Northern Wasatch Front, mainly north of the Interstate 84 and Interstate 15 junction in Weber County. Temperatures. Lows will fall to mid to upper 20s in this area. Impacts. Temperature-sensitive agricultural operations will be affected. A hard freeze